Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Rosenrot by Rammstein. Now, this one's a bit weird. Usually, I like to check out new songs through a live performance so I can better hear the sound, but Rosenrot doesn't have live performances. Period. Zero live performances. So, we're gonna jump straight to the official video. The English lyrics are provided by Educated Marine, as always. Thank you very much for that. Let's do it. Oh, Monks.
Sah ein Mädchen ein Röslein stehen, blühte dort
Nice background.
in lichten Höhen.
Again, we're back in the mountains.
So sprach sie ihren Liebsten an, ob es ihr steigen kann.
Is that Flacken? What is he? What's up with that haircut?
Und so ist es fein.
Okay, people
so
partying.
War es und so wird es immer
Eating.
sein.
Living a good life.
Sie will es und so ist es brauch.
Oh boy.
Will,
There we go.
Kommt sie auch.
It's finished.
Auch tiefe Wunden muss man graben, wenn man klares Wasser will. Rosenrot, oh Rosenrot.
Rosenrot.
Tiefe Wasser sind nicht still.
Ah.
Der Jüngling steigt den Berg mit Qual. Die Aussicht ist ihm sehr egal. Hat das Röslein nur im Sinn, bringt es seiner Liebsten hin. Sie will es und so ist es fein. So war es.
The scenery reminds me so much of Ohne dich, obviously, you know.
Und so wird es immer sein. Sie will es und
Richard Smoking, of course.
So ist es brauch. Was sie will, bekommt sie auch. Tiefe Wunden muss man graben, wenn man klares Wasser will.
That's what I was gonna say. Like, she put him up to this to like kill her parents and perhaps, you know, get her out of there or something. There's a lot to analyze in this video. Also, this self-flagellation, that's what it's called, I believe. Like, that's some intense shit, man. Is this to say that you can basically do bad things and then, like, you know, hurt yourself in the name of good and, like, everything's forgotten? All right inside.
An seinen Stiefeln bricht ein Stein, will nicht mehr am Felsen sein, und ein Schrei.
She doesn't want him anymore, so he's gonna kill her too or something?
Tut jedem Kund,
oh, never mind.
Beide fallen in den
oh,
Grund.
Really?
Sie will es und so ist es fein. So war es und so wird es immer sein.
They made him the bad guy, so basically he served his purpose and now he's the bad guy, so they're gonna kill him too?
Sie will es und
Including his
so
friends?
Ist es brauch, was
Amazing imagery, by the way. Bring a life. Yep. Probably again following custom or something. That voice. That's a great image. The way they're like hurting themselves, it's so fast, it goes along with the song. It's intense, you know, it's like the song. And now they're minus one. Are they like from, I don't know, random question. Are they from like different religions or something? Or different like, they seem to have like different suits, right? Usually these costumes don't go together unless they're all like represent different religions. All doing the same things, basically. And check out the imagery in the background. Fuck, that's some nice shit, huh? Those sails? Wow. I wanna say, again, only Dick was in Switzerland, if I'm not mistaken, or Austria or something. I think it was Austria, wasn't it? I don't know if it's the same kind of place. Doesn't look like it. Because that was like more, had more mountains. This one is more hills, but it looks just as beautiful. Interesting. Okay, this is one of those songs with like, you know, some heavy messages going in the background, right? I mean, those are my thoughts on it. That's what kind of like it feels like. Again, religious, doing things, repenting for them, and then everything's cool, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can do some pretty bad stuff out there, and then you just, you know, you say you're sorry, you forgive yourself, and you move on with your life. You know what I'm saying? That's my take on it. It's a very simplistic one. I'm sure there's a lot more different opinions out there. As always, let me know in the comments. Let me know what you think of this, what the song means for you, what the imagery means for you, what the lyrics means for you, so I can really check it out and, you know, learn something out of it, right? Anyways, thank you for watching. Great song. Catch you in the next one. Peace out.